the city that sit down and figure out where the admissions are located. Who are you talking to? Who's your target audience? Are they older, younger? There, describe yourself that way. Literally, the only thing that would be the girl who goes and shuffles with someone who likes her and who she loves and wants. What is her goal? Why does she come into the service of that? And you write it as explicitly as possible, almost like you're creating a really good film. Then, from there, you need to start capturing and working on that vulnerable quality of what your service is going to be difficult for the mechanisms. It's really obvious here. You want to be able to market it. It's packaging, lightweight, and functional. And it has added benefits in addition to add stuff. So we need to just plot that about every single dollar of the time. And eventually, when I started this one, then you get a little tag on to make one into it. You just have to have a top of the baby, and then you can go to the top. That was something that was quite a lot of craft. It might have a few more things. But if you look at all the different test points, there is similarity in color, form, height, maybe the icon. If you've ever looked at training, on a product and you're like, who did that? Or why is it so different? Like, sometimes like who did it well? Who did it well? And you talk about it and you do it. If you've ever looked at a global insurance, that's why. It looks like different here. And one of them is like a cheap player. Well, that's because people try to use the time and cost. And so like, one of them is the product that's all the way to people. So it's a great paradigm. There's nothing to be up to that. Other kind of world, and it's so important. The work we have to do is strategy. There's a reason we get paid for our job, because we're doing this well, and because the person who's responsible for your brand is managing it, starts to mission it. And I can see so many clients who try to break away from me and go this way, they have to tell them right now, so I think you're trying to make money, but if you do that, you're going to actually, show up to an expo and it can be a terrible background because you decided to shoot out and just be on this way, but everybody else has a full time day event. Something as simple as that can be really different when you step into the top of care of what you're offering. And then the next level after the RAM cloud though is how to live in an environment. So the actual expo group or the actual a lot of you will be in an echo environment because you do have to sell yourself at the wall at a trade show. And it's really important to know that what you're selling matches what's behind you on the piece of the paper. And when you get that information, something that might be a little bit over your head right now, but when you start to speak about who you are and what your service is, you'll realize that what you're telling people is never going to be on paper. So you might want to have a friend. Or someone you can trust for a while, you can just literally verbatim and just find out who you are, what you do, your target audience, and after this, you know me enough and you're doing a questionnaire, they have those sentiments in front of me, so it's really important to make sure that they can deliver in those two ways, because when you decide to craft it, or the balance, it becomes completely great. It never comes across in the second world before you become a so you will save yourself 2,000% of time. So you're not a good one for that. And then one translated to excellence. Again, we have a very similar looking field of carrying over the I can go back to any of the videos, but I have those questions that you have that you guys can relate to your story to something that I don't, so you're very good at it. Oh, well, my friend who came up again is the part from the video. She has the one who doesn't have to be wrong. I was so in love with it from the beginning because it was so happy and simple and simple. And there's a lot of nuances to telling a story about the show career. It's pretty hard to simplify. So it's pretty much whatever you're working on, I'm going to believe in the product. I believe in it. Well, I am not responsible for their development of any of the stuff. I was using all the branding and the previous, but I will say, basically, whatever you think your talk would be, they all think about it. Just to make sure that you have a really good foundation. If you're going to come out of school knowing that you need to start a company, you can do it like I did, which is you start at another company and slowly work on your own little project. And your own little project is going to say, oh, okay, this is a little project. And then she starts putting action. And eventually you have to. I used to have 10 on a personal scale. I used to have 10% and I only got clients and 90% severe work. I would compliment as a freelancer or consultant. Great way to start a business because you network, you meet lots of people, you have lots of different jobs that you can do in or companies, and then you just blow your talent. And it's funny when you consult, people tend to trust you more than they allow you to do. Like, all the facts and the information, get in there, so it's good. But 10%, 90% flip over the course of 5 years, and now pretty much 90% of the time, 10% more than all of it is keeping up. Still a little bit of bond, either it's really hard to own their niche. But I really proud of myself. I never thought a million years old as a woman. So, it's really something that it took time to craft, and I made a lot of people mad, and I made a lot of people angry because they didn't understand what I was trying to get across. And they're like, why are you thinking? Like, I'm telling you, on the best thing ever, what are you doing? And they just won't work them sometimes. They just work with it, and it's always more useful. But it took a while to realize that there's sales practice involved as well. So as entrepreneurs, you have to learn from looking at things. When you teach as those over, like, you're all graduates. And eventually, once you started to say, you are not married, eventually you get this, then I think you all it's just kind of a hard to find if you know how to network well, as I mentioned, you get the third all things you go from the top. I'm pretty open to any things, so you can imagine. The exhibits that I've been doing are coming because I have a foundation in packaging. I'm doing the packaging. So Expo East and Expo West in Baltimore and Anaheim. And you go and you'll see that so far, pretty much anything I'm able to come from vitamins, foods and towns, beverages. The coolest is that you will find there and the ones that have most money. You'll find that in business people who have investors, they get pushed for a money problem, and it just gets prettier and better and greater and more employees, which so it grows really fast and really good stuff. And that's a pretty much no pieces of that. One of the things that you can do, but you have to look so hard at it, and then there's the other companies there that you slowly see them build and step forward to get the top floor, it's all easy. And little by little, you see them go down, get to the bigger booth. It's really cool to watch every year. And the ones that throw money at the crowd are the ones that are just super well-connected and know what to do a lot. And it's awesome. Like, everyone is in a position. And we don't work from homegrown, like mom and dad are invested in the computer, and you don't take time to get in. And then slowly, they both come back, and then everybody will be there, but I'm going to teach you guys. They are now back. Yeah, and they're actually international. They're in Singapore now. So somehow, with distribution, if you are in the product field, distribution will eventually get the word out and the strategy doesn't go out there. But I'm assuming, most of you are not practicing, right? You're mostly service. Okay. What is the biggest mistake? What's the thing that makes you most nervous about the software?
Failure.
Yeah, I think of that.
Failure.
Yeah. No, I didn't get that one. Okay, then. The next part, all of the, girl and I from college, we sat down at kitchen one day. And we just said, I'm so excited to come home every day and talk about all the things we used to do. Because when we're out of school, like, I got fired. You really just got out of school. It's so budget. There's just no way you're gonna come off. And it's okay. It's just great. That your family that is supporting you and you and everyone else, and hopefully you don't do the same thing, right? For a good friend. I've learned a lot with one of them always. And I have enough here. It's really important to maintain a sense of individualism and don't lose your focus and don't lose division. Everybody will tell you that you're crazy. I went to college with a portfolio and had more jobs lined up. And just literally looked in a book that said all the jobs for them. And I had them on my own from a case. So stupid. Nobody would ever tell you that. And I was in a hospital for 2 months trying to get a job. Like, you kind of have to be a little bit of a little bit to get through the process. I have to test for 2 weeks and have it. And I can make it. There's a barrier in the they have an email address. So we'll research into investment. I have to do about 30 to start with that. And then, because of the mic,
always have to have that. We have a little, medical thing is computer is a button and a folder. I do have, I think several, and super ability, like, super effective. The working hand doesn't have a funky theme from the company, because you can see what I got in there. Her handle, she's like, yeah, she's a little bit of this. This is what I'm going after. You know what? I've done that. Her personality is like, it feels like you were just trying to help me first. I don't think I'm going to answer. And you want to share the sort of people that hire a family or another business person or work with them and collaborate or not. You know, okay, this is the big thing. You need to find the best policy that you're writing. Put your on a treasure. You don't have to have that history. So, Anthony, that's what you did to really develop having time. So we're all just going to have an income to be a part of New York, and I am adding in that. So it's great to see you. It's fine to say, in a word, I can network, you know, our company starts collecting the phone with their movies and introducing folks, like, what was that about? What was the difference? Like, really, people think that the copyright, how can you do things like that? And start talking to them, like, if you don't want to come into the study, you can let it do that. You can figure it out on the screen. It's not super achievement for the reason that I have a person. It's really important when you like a new starting company, but I don't know. I'm going to go to the hospital and 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 I'm going to go to the hospital and
Thank you. Thank you.